The bow, as known, is the most physically demanding instrument in the world because of the emission of the sound, because with this little tiny, tiny hole we have here in the reed, we have to focus the air in such a way that the air is going really like a string. So basically, I like to mention maybe one image which I like very much. It's like a pearls collier with a woman. So every pearl is fantastically done, and it's perfectly beautiful, and it's keeping together on the woman's neck because it's attached to the string. So this string is the air, this super focused, invisible air string which we give, and every note we put on this air like a pearl.